Hi, what's going on guys? Welcome back to Techaply and I hope you guys have a wonderful day. In this video, I'm going to show you 5 possible ways to listen to only audio from YouTube videos on your Android phone. So, let's get started. If you don't like to work around, let's get straightforward to way number 1. If you want the workaround solution, just move ahead with the other ways in this video. Way number 1. Get YouTube Premium. Well, with a premium subscription fee for about $14 monthly for individual plan, YouTube Premium users will unlock all the features including enjoy listening to audio only mode across YouTube videos listed in YouTube main app, YouTube Kids and music. If you're having a family, then consider the YouTube Premium family plan for $22.99. Otherwise, student plan is just $7.99 for your options. Apart from the listening to audio only on YouTube, premium memberships will be benefited with the other features such as playing YouTube videos in the background, playing YouTube with screen off, and of course free of ads and other features. However, if you're a workaround explorer, let's try one of these ways down below. Way number 2. Use VLC Media Player to listen to only audio from YouTube video. VLC Media Player is such a great app that allows you to listen to only audio from YouTube smoothly via its streaming feature. Here's how to do that. Install the app named VLC Player for Android on your phone. Next, open the app and tap Streaming. Here, grab the YouTube video link or URL by go to the YouTube video that you want to open. Tap the size 3 dots button and tap share. Now tap on copy link. Go back to the VLC player app and paste it into the streaming URL and hit play. Now, wait a bit for the video to get streamed.
Do you want to learn English vocabulary faster?
Next, tap on the menu option and choose play as audio. And that's it. You can minimize the app and the audio still playing in the background. Way number 3. Play YouTube video in the background. Open Chrome mobile browser and go to youtube.com. Next, tap on menu option of the browser and choose desktop site. Next, browse to the video you want to listen by link or search on the search bar. Now hit play the YouTube video and close the Chrome browser. The video will stop. Then on your phone, swipe down to see the media control. Now tap on the play button to keep playing this in the background. Way number 4. Use split screen with YouTube video on. Well, this way is good for you when you both want to listen to only audio from YouTube and work something else on your Android. Here's how to make use of the split screen for that. Open YouTube video that you want to listen to. Next, long press the home button that appears on screen. This option only available when you set for home button shortcut as split screen. Now, the split screen mode is on with YouTube video playing. Next, tap to choose another app that you want to work on. To adjust the size of the window, make YouTube video's window lesser than the other app. Use the middle divider and drag it up or down. To access the split screen, tap home button or drag the screen to full up or down. Notice that how to use the split screen is quite different from phone to phone, but the same function is to multitasking on Android phone. Way number 5. Turn Android phone into a wireless speaker and stream audio from YouTube app. This way is suitable for you if you have 2 Android phones and want to share the YouTube videos audio from one phone to another. All you need is an audio streaming app which can transfer the audio of YouTube video to the other phone. There are quite many third-party apps that can handle the task. In this video, I'm going to use Audio Relay, but you can use SoundWise Server, Tool Player, or SoundSeeder too. Install the Audio Relay app from Google Store on both phones, then open it. Next, on the Server tab, choose which phone to be the server or host. Here tap on apps to stream sound of the app, which is YouTube, to another device. Now on the other phone, tap on player. Then connect to the server address that shows in the hosting phone. Then open a YouTube video. Now the player phone is playing the same audio as the server one. And that's it for today's video, guys. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more videos later on. Bye for now.